Izzy, I challenge you to a mukbang. Come on, I want to see what's on your plate.
Hi guys, I started watching Lonnie's Kitchen and forgot I'm supposed to be doing my own mukbang while I watch hers. You see? Chicken pho. It's so good. I forgot to bring my box, so let me just get this. Not enough lime. Yeah, I just had a 4-hour live. I can't believe it. But it was so much fun. I don't like the stems. It was so much fun, it didn't even seem like 4 hours went by. Me and Leilani and MT. So good. I'm gonna eat this and eat my ice cream. Thank you, Miss Jerry, for buying me ice cream. And hot french fries. She's such a mother. She remembers everything. Onions. Come on, give me my piece of chicken. Well, I was listening to music all day. Need something else for them not to monetize, huh?
For this video, it'll probably take a long time. If I was in my kitchen cooking normally, you could probably get everything cooking, like in the oven, in about 30-45
She's making spinach and feta.
Feta.
Stuffed chicken breast.
Hour and a half to cook this raw chicken. But just the process itself will probably take between 30-45 minutes for getting everything all set up and cooking. Alright, so back to my rice.
Why can't I add people from the live? I mean, I tried to go to subscribe to a person's channel and it won't let me. I don't know. But what I do know is this is the shit. Oh, this is such a good soup. I forgot that now, you know, when they bring you food, they have to wait in the drive-thru line. And everybody's not working in the restaurant. So food didn't come for like 2 hours. That's okay. Life goes on. See what's in here. Ice cream and cake, it looks like. Oh, wow, you guys, that's good. I can't figure out why I can't go over to his channel. Could be four, right? Oh, that's why. Oh, change for a dollar. That's why you made the video. Duh. Okay. Oh, that's the cake on the top and the ice cream's on the bottom. Just heaven. Where is this from? So YouTube fixed it to where we can't click on the thing to go to the channel. So now I gotta go back and watch Change for Dollars video, how to subscribe from to somebody else's channel from the chat. YouTube, that's not nice. You just tripping for nothing with that mess. Because you know, some little 9-year-old is always going to figure out a way around it. So, thank you to those who made a birthday donation. I appreciate you. So I got my pho, and tomorrow I'll have the rest of that for breakfast, and for dinner I'll probably have a burrito from a real Mexican restaurant. And lucky for you, I don't have a spoon. Oh man, that was good. I never had nothing like that before. Never. Here, you can have a little bit. She's so funny. Here, hold it. Thank you. Here, sit it over here. Let go. Sit it over here. There you go. Good girl. Oh man, that was wonderful. And thank you to Leilani's Kitchen. And thank you to MT. And thank you to E and Lo. Excuse me, and Ryan, and all of you that back there that didn't say anything. Oh, Mila, thank you for stopping in. It was a great, 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 great birthday, and now it's time to get to work. I have an eye of raw to make, so that's what I'm going to sit here and do. Well, in a few minutes, I'll have more room to drink my Sprite and my Flamin' Hot. French fries. Thank you, Ms. J. I appreciate you. And this, oh my God, that was so good. Needed another line though, but it's so good. Here you go. Move. Here you go. She's so happy to have something. See, you gotta hold it with one hand. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Yeah, it took her a minute to learn to hold it. Yeah, she did. Thank you. Have a beautiful day. Don't forget to be good to yourself first, and happy birthday to you.